Thank you very much.
Yeah, you sound great.
So, hey, you familiar with a band called Iron Maiden at all?
Yeah. I think.
We're going to be doing a song for them called Wasted Years, and we hope you guys like it.
I'm talking.
Woo! Hey. How's everybody doing so far?
Good.
We're pulling an original song out here called King in the Twilight. Hope you like it. Yeah. you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right.
Well, sounds like something you need to be coming on down here.
Here
sir.
We go. Here we go.
Here we go.
Let it go. Let it begin. All right.
I think our next thing is. Oh, we're changing. Ooh, technical stuff.
All right.
Changing of the guards. Come on.
We are MTM, making the music for you.
All the way here.
Welcome to the corner pocket. We'll have some pig in a little while.
Oh, yeah. Well, so before we jump into the next one, everyone here. I just want to give quick introductions here. First of all, we want to say thank you to everybody for coming today. We got starting from the right here. We got the bad bass man himself. We got Mr. Pepper Shepherd over here.
Yeah.
Over to my left over here, we got a badass guitarist over here. Another badass guitarist over here. We got Christy Lorenzo, and we got Ryan Harvey over here.
Yeah.
And then we got the backbone of this here band. This madman, man, Bama Jamma behind the
drum crusher.
Yes, the drum crusher.
He is the drum crusher.
Mr. Kevin Fairchild.
Yeah.
All right, and the man with the wireless mic up there, looking cool. Hey. Tall of my AVI, ladies and gentlemen.
Mr. DiLorenzo, I think it's time you take over the show for a minute here. Yes, I do.
Thank you.
play with a bunch of sexy beasts. That's all I can say. So we got one more and we're going to take a break. Well, hopefully everybody enjoys how I hear you. Oh, don't worry. We'll come up and melt your face some more. We're just beginning. We are just starting. But, let's get this shit next started.
Thank you.
Thanks, folks. We're going to take a few minutes. Get yourself some refreshments. Get a beer. Get a shot. Get two shots. Hey, why not? It's Saturday. We ain't going nowhere.